14-year-old Eric Mendez met with firefighters, doctors, and nurses from Phoenix Children's Hospital. He was accidentally shot in the chest. This happened 2 years ago, and first responders revived him after he did not have a pulse on scene. Now, his grandmother thanked them today for saving his life.
And I almost lost my grandson, but every day I remember how important he is to our life. I'm so glad that he's still with us.
Eric spent 3 months in the hospital, but he's back doing everyday things. First responders call his recovery simply a miracle.